Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll show you how to convert your USB removable disk into a RAM. After we plug the disk, we will click on right click and format the disk. We will select NTFS mode and we click start. Okay, and we will wait until the format is done. By using this method, you can speed up your computer and it will have more performance to run any software. After the format completed, we click OK and close the tab, and we right click again on the disk and go to property. Then we will go to Ready Boost and we will select user device and we will select the space for system speed. Depends on the megabytes of our drive. Then we click on apply and click OK. After that, we will restart our computer.